I'm not sure what the hell I've got. It's something with some size. Whatever it is. I think it might be a sheep's head.
Oh my god.
That ain't a sheep's head. That's a friggin' trash can lid. It's a big one. That's a big one. Come on, baby. Come on. This is what we come out here for. This is a sheep's head. And just so y'all see how big he is, that's a good 5 pound, 5-6 pound fish there. That's how it's done. You see, he pretty much fills up the cooler. That's a good sized fish. Another cool fish that I like, the bluefish. Now, he has a serious set of choppers on him. Now, these guys are good eating, but what you have to do is you have to immediately cut and gut them, bleed them out, then you gotta skin them and put the fillets in milk to draw the blood out. If you do that, bluefish is every bit as good, if not better, than trout. Well, let's see what we got this time. I'm trying to catch trout. I really am, but damn it, I can't seem to catch what I'm targeting. Got a blue. Now I got a flounder. And too small. It sure is pretty, but he's too small. Alright, we'll take him over here to the measuring device and check. Yep. He is right at 14 inches. Yep. Okay. And the cooler he goes. He's a small one, but he's legal. And now,